Are you a massive fan of the dictionary?
I'm a massive fan of the dictionary.
Then Wordle's the game for you.
Have you ever heard of Wordle, Katie?
Wordle?
Wordle.
No.
Based on an old game show, Wordle gives you six goes at guessing a five-letter word. Wrong letter, grey. Right letter, wrong spot, yellow. Right letter, right spot, green. Sounds simple, but it has the power to make or break your day.
What? We got it!
I am a genius.
At the moment, we've got so much going on that's uncertain, that's volatile, and Wordle gives us a little bit of meditation. You can't replace that brain candy.
And it's free, because unlike pretty much everything else on the internet, Wordle is as pure as the driven snow. A guy called Josh Wardle made it as a gift to his wordsmith girlfriend late last year.
They were bored in the pandemic. They love crosswords. Wordle is a love story.
When he added a share feature, it went completely bananas, growing from 90 players in November to 300,000 at the start of January to 2 million people last weekend.
What's a five-letter word for winner? It's bravo.
Fearing the terrifying addictive power of his creation, Wardle limited it to one puzzle per day.
So you can't do that box set binge thing.
But that hasn't stopped people getting completely obsessed, gloating or commiserating on Twitter, even using the grid to generate Wordle beats. In fact, once you've Wordled, you start to see grids everywhere. Including the App Store. Yep, since we can't have nice things, an army of clones, not a literal army, has popped up trying to make moolah out of Wordle's noble gift to the world.
Boo! Boo! Boo!
Apple taking swift action today, purging its store of copycat apps.
It's no surprise that there are all these opportunists, these mercenaries trying to profiteer from Wordle. I hope they don't succeed because Wordle's appeal is it's ad-free, which is really important.
So, will Wordle weather the storm, or is this the beginning of the end for the little green grid that could?
Do Wordle?
I'm the only one on the panel who Wordles.
You're the only Wordler.
Surprise, surprise.
Which is weird because the guy who invented it is Wardle and it's called Wordle. I don't know if that's trying to put his own name in there. And I don't do this because there's one a day, right? And your first guess, it'd be crazy if you guessed what the word was and then slowly you get more clues. But if you do it on someone else's computer or you do it on incognito mode, you can cheat.
You worked that out already.
You just ruined the whole thing, mate.